Hi, in this video I will show you how to clone Windows operating system from one computer to another. You can clone from one computer to many computers at the same time. So how do you do it? Watch the whole video. You can use a computer running Windows 10 or Windows 11 as a server. The server attaches at least two hard drives. In this example, my computer attaches two hard drives. Solid-state hard drive for installing Windows 11 operating system and traditional hard drive for storing the remaining solid-state hard drive backup image file. This backup image is used to replicate to other client computers in your LAN. To backup hard drive images running Windows 11, I use the software AOMEI Backupper. You just need to use the free version of this software to create a hard drive image of your Windows 11 operating system. After installation, make a backup as above. You choose the source hard drive as a solid-state drive running Windows operating system. The backup image will be stored on the traditional hard drive. And here is the image file that, once backed up, will be used to deploy to client computers. To clone, you use the software AOMEI Image Deploy. This is a free software for you. You download and install like other free software. To boot the client computers over the network, you download the Windows PAY file as above. I will put the download link in the description of the video. Or you can create this Windows PAY file yourself using VMware Workstation Hypervisor. Here is the Windows PAY ISO file after downloading. After downloading the Windows PAY ISO file, open the AOMEI Image Deploy software and browse to the Windows PAY ISO file you just obtained to make the client bootable over the network. You should enable DHCP server to allocate IP address to client computer. Now I use a laptop with no operating system installed as a client computer. I connected it to the local network with a cable and configured it to boot over the network. The client computer will wait to be allocated an IP address from the server. After the IP address is allocated from the server, the Windows PAY ISO file will be transferred from the server to the client. The client computer will automatically boot with the downloaded Windows PAY ISO file. When the client computer displays a successful connection message, we return to the server. In fact, you will know when the client has successfully connected thanks to the AOMEI Image Deploy software. As mentioned in the previous step, we will use the backup image to clone a Windows operating system to the client computer. So you will share the folder where Windows image files are stored on a traditional hard drive. I will share this folder with everyone and disable the password request when connecting to this shared folder. If you want to be safe, you can create a new account and ask for a password with this shared folder. Thus, the folder is shared with everyone and does not require a password when connecting. On AOMEI Image Deploy, I will connect to the shared folder to access the Windows 11 image file created in the previous step. Connection successful, I will now deploy this file to the connected client computer. If you have multiple client computers, you can deploy them at the same time. But by default, you should only clone 3 clients at the same time. And this is how the Windows 11 image is transferred from the server to the client. Interesting, isn't it? I like this method because I don't need to install it for each computer. I don't need to create Windows installation USB sticks. You install the Windows operating system with full software, then create a backup image and use it to deploy to many other computers. So when the client computer has successfully connected to the server, it will automatically install the Windows operating system. You can shut down the client computer or restart the client computer remotely after cloning if you want. Here I will restart the client computer after it is done to see if it runs Windows 11 operating system successfully. And this is the result: the client computer automatically restarts and runs Windows 11 operating system. So I have successfully cloned without using the usual USB stick installation method. This way I can install multiple computers at the same time and save a lot of time. Good luck. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe.